you look at a national company. Yeah, Tommy the milkman was, you know, you get the, you go into any of our depots and get the health and safety manual, whose face is on the front, mine. Right, all that sort of thing. And it's everywhere.
This particular picture of me here is actually in the health and safety manual throughout the country and all the dairy industry. That's the face, how to lift a crate of milk correctly. My back's never been the same since. I must have made a mistake there somewhere. You know, I could have stayed on if I wanted to stay on. But, you know, physically, to be honest with you now, remember I had a knee, got a false knee. And it's all the biking, it's all the charity work and all the mad stuff I've done. Because, you know, I felt like as if it was bloody Peter Pan at that time. You know what I mean? You're looking all them years ago, I felt as if it was like bloody Peter Pan. I couldn't be stopped. But all the time I was damaging my body. You know, I was ripping my body to pieces. And when you're staying 24 hours on a bike, it's quite a mean feat. And the only reason I wouldn't get off is too many people. The people were looking at me. If there was no one there, I could have sneaked off and had a, you know, everyone was eyeballing me, right? Even the police used to watch me in a helicopter of a night in the park with the spotlight on. I was watched because I had a lot of police involved with me, you see. You know, so I had my own way. I've been like in this city, I've been a bit of a spoiled brat, really, you know. So it's like, it's like me coming away to nothing. So imagine how I felt Monday morning after the party. When I got up Monday morning, I go, I've got nothing. There's nothing there now. I'm getting up to nothing. You know, all of a sudden there's nothing. It's just absolutely nothing. You're getting up to just a total emptiness. You know, that was not a very pleasant feeling. You know, because all of a sudden you're like, well, where am I going to go to from here? You know. So then, you know, it took over the weeks I've decided what I'm going to do. I was going to give it a couple of weeks off and do something. But I said, no, it's stupid. You know, you've got to come down. And so I've had to bring myself down. It's like coming off drugs. Literally coming off drugs. Alcoholic. Coming off alcohol. I'm not even alcoholic, you know. Believe me, half the stuff wouldn't be here if I drank, you know what I mean? And, you know, it's like coming down, and some days I felt depressed. I will admit, you know, over these last weeks, I felt a bit depressed and things like that, you know, because all of a sudden you're getting up and fed up looking at that thing, sick of looking at that, you know, watching the bloody box and the television, you know, it's, I felt like putting my bloody foot through it some days, you know. This is another little thing. This was actually this is actually a poem someone wrote about me. Tommy should win Milkman of the Year. He brings us our daily fix and gives us a cheer. He's happy, helpful, everyone agrees. He brings us our pint, minus degrees. Tommy the Milkman is the best to bring our pint a day and to make us sing. We need our tea to help us work and stop us from going berserk. Tommy, our milkman, is good at his job. He delivers the milk to a thirsty mob. Without his provision, we'd be stuck all day. We'd be sent home without any pay. Tommy the milkman, who milks the cow, arrives, we all get bow. Fresh for us, put in our drink. Ain't it great? And what we think.